Good morning. Joining me this morning is former state treasurer Thomas Ravenel. Hey, Thomas, how you doing?
Great. It's good to be here, Tara.
Well, of course, you know, I got to ask you the obvious question. Could Thomas Ravenel come back? John from Mount Pleasant, welcome to the show.
To be honest, Thomas, you screwed up and now you have to pay the piper.
I did my time and there will be a political future. I'm not done yet. There'll be naysayers, but you know, like Admiral Farragut said, damn the torpedoes, full speed ahead.